I'm like, damn, boy, I wish I had some more of my people here.
And that's what I'm saying. We're trying. We're telling
them. Y'all here. That's what matter.
Yeah.
What up, bro?
Andrew Brown.
Andrew Brown. You got Mallory up there. Is Pharaoh out here? You probably don't know who Pharaoh is. What's going on, y'all? What's going on? We back. Elizabeth City.
Oh, you know we're marching for Walmart.
Shut down. Yeah.
To shut Walmart.
Yeah.
Okay.
We didn't know. I think I was in the car.
Okay. Yeah, okay.
But I had to get out when you know, my people were like, yo.
We didn't have time to go grab a car, so.
Dang.
Yeah. Yeah, we left the cars for a while. I asked somebody local, I was like, do y'all got Uber in this city? They was like, we don't know.
We got what?
I was like, do y'all have Uber in this city?
Nah.
They was like, we don't.
What's going on? Man, we had to get legal observers out here.
I know you're exhausted.
Yeah. I've been doing this for a couple of days.
Yeah.
But now today was like the first day where I really sat down and really had like a little meal. Like other than that, it's been, you know, by the time we get done, it's over. Everything closed, but it's cool.
No, I know you're just overworked right now. But I just had to
put it. Hey, how you doing? It's good to meet you. How's it going? You walking the whole way?
I don't think so. I don't think I'll be able to actually because my phone was at 90 a second ago. That's at 10. It's gonna die.
Oh, yeah, that's bad.
I've been out.
I'm about to say, yeah, you definitely don't want that. So the plan for tonight is to go to Walmart and shut down the street by Walmart, which is one of the main ways that individuals travel from the city to Virginia.
Right.
And so they shutting off the way to Virginia.
Okay. Do you mind if I do a quick video with you just asking for your reaction? I know you're also videoing.
Yeah, no, I don't mind.
Asking for your reaction to all the developments that happened today. Well, we can walk at a pace. You
know? Okay. Can you
so
do it?
If I can ask for your reaction to all the developments today, we have Sheriff Luton who said he will be moving to release the footage. What is your take on
that? My take on that is, honestly, why did it take so long? Why did it take so many people to come out in opposition of his reaction of not doing what was right in the first place? Though we are happy he finally decided to do what was right and request for it to be released, because it is only right that, you know, you get this community transparency as well as accountability. And that's the first step to accountability, is transparency and releasing the footage and letting the individuals see what actually took place and what actually happened. Because from what we see, it looks like something very unjust took place.
We have Elizabeth City Mayor Betty Parker today, who said that she is in favor of seeing the North Carolina law around body cameras change. What is your, I know that you all are heavily involved, obviously, in criminal justice reform. What do you want to see happen when it comes to body camera law in North Carolina?
I honestly want to see the law change as well. I don't think it's right that individuals should have to petition a court. Particularly, it should be within the jurisdiction of whatever agency, municipality that it happened in. And if you have to petition a court to make a final decision, in which the municipality is not trying to release the footage, then I can understand that. But to have to go through all the red tape to receive justice, essentially, for a hurting and grieving family, when they're asking for transparency and accountability, it's unacceptable. And so, you know, individuals in the legislative positions got to do better when it comes to different things of this nature. We know and understand that majority of people that are impacted by these laws are minority communities who are not represented by the constituents in the General Assembly. And so that may be another problem as well. So I just want to see better from these individuals.
I think I got it. I really appreciate that. Thank
no problem.
You so much for me.
That's
Good
no problem.
Connect with you and I'll see you around.
Please, just stay in touch.
Yeah,
please stay in touch and You have my number, so like whenever you do the story, just send it to me.
Cheers, cheers, cheers. My the story with Don is probably airing Tuesday, and this will air probably Monday. So yeah.
Okay. Well, I'm glad to see you out here.
Thank you, man.
All right, stay safe. All right. Man, go sit out. What up? You know how far we walking. What up, man? I'm glad you made it down. So everybody that's on the live, we are headed to shut down one of the major highways into the city. And this highway, I was told, particularly leads to Virginia.
They said they were shutting the bridge down by, but the cops were doing it too.
So the cops are now shutting the bridge down so people can't come in? So you see what's happening in this small pocket community of North Carolina, y'all. You have the police trying to shut down bridges and stuff to kind of isolate us and isolate the people. But it's not deterring nothing. As you can see, people are steady coming. More people are showing up. And that's what it's about. Standing in solidarity and unity with these communities. These small isolated pockets of people, particularly marginalized communities in North Carolina. Speaking with the people, boots on the ground here, a lot of the people said that they feel like they're not even a part of North Carolina. For one, they don't even get North Carolina news, they get Virginia news. So a lot of the happenings that's going on across the state, they don't know about because all they see is Virginia news. And not only that, a lot of constituents from the inner parts of North Carolina don't come out this area. And so it's about making it a fact to come out here and support these the people, man, and be with the people, stand in unity with the people, in solidarity with the people, because sadly to say, this is no isolated incident. This is happening all over North Carolina, and it's happening all over America.
Andrew Brown.
There are people behind us. Stu! What's going on, man?
I love you, honey.
What's going on, man? I'm glad you pulled up, man. As you can see, this kind of like new. I don't say the people are really not used to.
Oh, I know.
This we particular stopped, type of.
We stopped in a Hardee's about 20 minutes from here.
Yeah.
People didn't even know he got shot. The black people working in the Hardee's did not know he got shot. Hadn't heard about it.
That's crazy. Cause it's been on the news that they've been getting. Our streets, our streets. Andrew Brown, Andrew Brown, Andrew Brown.
We keep us safe.
We keep us safe. We keep us safe. Shut it down. Our streets, our streets, our streets, our streets. Eugene, what up? What's going on, man? That's Eugene, man. Yeah, I see. If I didn't learn who he is in a couple days, I know he got to be one of the legends. Hey, I don't know if he know how long we trekking.
You want some cheese with that?
I've been on the ground for a couple of days now. I'm happy. Hey, look, I'm happy when y'all say y'all okay.
I've been on the ground for 66 years.
So reinforcement coming. I appreciate it. Yeah, shit. Need that.
Hey, we about to confuse them and shake them up. We gonna walk through the bank parking lot, Isaiah. We gonna continue to let them walk, and we gonna go ahead over here and shut off Hughes Boulevard.
What? Yeah, she tripping. No, that don't make sense. You don't want to split everybody up. It's too, it's, you know, crowd too. Once you start isolating pockets of people, there's no telling what subject to go down. And we're going to keep on going, not knowing what's going down back there.
Carolina
stuff. Barely.
Yeah.
We had to cross into Virginia to go get some stuff the other day. Yeah, for those watching live, this is why this is so important. To support the people in these small pockets in the area in North Carolina. But not only that, across the U.S. if possible, but especially in North Carolina, in your own state. If you're in North Carolina, man, support these people some way, some fashion. Injustice, a lot of injustice happen in these communities, and it's never heard of because it's a small area. Everybody know everybody. It's a good old boy system down here for sure, especially when it comes to the criminal justice system. And so everything is hush. And I'm glad that this particular incident made the impact it made so the change could be made in this particular community. And accountability for these officers who was involved in it. So for those tuning in, we're in Elizabeth City, North Carolina. There's a brother murdered by the name of Andrew Brown. We out here shutting the city down. One of the main thoroughways through the city, pretty much. A lot of business and commerce is here. You see people power, the people out. You see economic power. We shutting down the economics. It's a demonstration that's going down right now. Who's the Galaxy Mask with the shares?
Still banned from live feeding for another 31 days.
Come on, man.
Seriously.
What happened?
They went through like old posts from 3 years ago, and like I had like a picture of Trump with a swastika on him.
So they banned you for
and
that?
They banned me.
Yeah, they paid it.
For 90 days live streaming.
Yeah, they paid it.
It's like, are you kidding me? It's all anti-racist stuff.
Nah, the guy with the Galaxy Mask is not a journalist. One of my comrades came down to support from Raleigh. So we got a lot of people coming in. The rain didn't deter them. They still showed up. There's more people coming. And I promise you in the coming more days, it'll be more people coming. Did y'all grab something to eat at the American
Legion?
Okay.
Andrew Brown!
Say his name!
Andrew Brown!
Say his name!
Andrew Brown!
Say his name!
Andrew Brown!
Get out of your car and get into the street!
Get out of your car and get into the street!
Get out of your car!
Get into the street!
Get out of your car!
Get into the street!
Get out of your car!
Get into the street!
And say his name!
Andrew Brown!
Say his name!
Andrew Brown!
Say his name!
Andrew Brown!
Andrew Brown!
Get into the street!
Get out of your car!
Get into the street!
Get out of your car!
Get into the street!
Get out of your car!
Get into the street!
Let's say his name!
Andrew Brown!
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 Get out of your car!
Get into the street!
Get out of your car!
Get into the street!
Get out of your car!
Get into the street!
Get out of your car!
Get into the street!
Let's say his name!
Andrew Brown!
Let's say his name!
Andrew Brown!
Let's say his name!
Andrew Brown!
Say his name!
Andrew Brown!
Get out of your car!
Get in the streets!
Get out of your car!
Get into the streets!
Get out of your car!
Get in the streets!
And say his name!
Andrew Brown!
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 No peace!
No
justice! No peace!
Peace. If we don't get no justice,
that's right.
If we don't get no justice,
You don't get no peace.
Don't say his name.
Andrew Brown.
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 Keep us safe.
Keep us safe.
We keep us safe.
We keep us safe.
We keep us safe.
Shut it down.
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 Say his name.
Andrew Brown. Andrew Brown. Andrew Brown.
Andrew Brown.
Andrew Brown.
All streets.
All streets. All streets. Peace, what's going on, bro?
Chilling, man.
Peace, peace, boy.
Good work, boy.
I appreciate it, boy. Got to. I see y'all boys out here. Already.
Say
already.
Say
you know how far we trooping one. Trooping one, huh? It don't even matter. We out here, though. Nah. Nah, they ain't, bro. This little town. They ain't
Andrew
just
Brown.
Like the citizens weren't ready for this. They won't the town won't prepare for it, you know what I'm saying?
Andrew
so like
Brown.
Now they really just now learning to escort
Andrew
us and all that. Like when we first hit the ground, they weren't
Andrew
doing none
Brown.
Of that. We literally had to
Andrew
block it off
Brown.
Ourselves and stuff like that. They was confused, bro.
Said the pastor selling out already.
Bro, pastor was selling out from the gate.
Because it's raining.
They was selling out from the gate, bro.
Hey, bro.
It wasn't even though. They did it from the jump.
So
having secret
say
meetings.
Andrew Brown!
That's my man, Stu. He good.
Andrew Brown!
He was about, he got to fight with the Proud Boys back in 2017 when they ran over that girl in Virginia. And ever since then, they knocked his tooth out. He got a body camera. So he have a body camera with him.
Don't say his name.
Andrew Brown!
Don't say his name.
What they doing?
Don't say his name.
Mason,
Andrew
active.
Brown! Don't say his name.
Andrew Brown!
Some of them out here. What they doing there?
Andrew Brown.
Say Already. What?
Oh,
it's going down like that now.
They ain't putting it on TV.
Stop saying his name.
Andrew Brown.
Stop saying his name.
Andrew Brown.
Stop saying his name.
Andrew Brown.
Stop saying his name.
Ain't playing.
Who shot it down?
Yeah, they ain't playing.
We shut it down.
Who shot it down?
We shut it down.
Who shut it down?
We shut it down.
Black Lives Matter.
Bro, it's been so many shootings.
Black Lives Matter.
They said within 24 hours of that guilty verdict for Derek Chauvin. The police across the U.S. had killed six people within 24 hours. Do you support the local peaceful protests on the streets without wanting any violence? I support the people on the ground. So it's not my job to dictate how they choose to let out their frustration and how they protest. I just show up to support them, to help organize them, give them supplies, and to make sure they're good. Now, do I want them to tear their city up? I mean, to be in all honesty, if you want to be technical, a lot of these people who are protesting come from marginalized communities. So we know coming from a marginalized community, the likelihood of them owning any type of economics within that particular town, especially a small town, at that is even slim to none. So if they do decide to tear up the establishment property, I'm not about to get in the way to stop them. That's putting the establishment, their property over the people.
Now we gotta unify.
I show up and support the people.
Lead the way.
It's about supporting the people.
Something happened like this in the community.
Nothing is being
came all the way out here from Raleigh, North Carolina.
Nothing crazy is happening. From what I've seen, this is a peaceful protest.
If we don't get no justice,
but like I said, how people choose it do in their community, you know, hey. That's on them at the end of the day. I'm here to support the people. It's people power.
Say his name. No justice. No justice.
No peace.
No justice.
It's the people power. I'm just showing up for the people. Bringing bodies out here to the people. Helping organize the people. Funneling supplies to the people. This small pocket of North Carolina have never protested. They don't know protest protocols. When we first got here, the police wasn't even blocking the streets off. Like, we had to literally come and do that ourselves. We had to bring food and water and snacks and tell them, hey, make sure we got these provisions out here for the kids. And that's what it's about. When justice show up, you show up for your people. And if they don't know the way, you show them the way. And that's what we doing. That's what we out here doing. We showing them the way. Now, I don't come in here and profess to take over nothing, to try to organize. I'm a lead organizer. I advise. Now, when it comes to the different fundamentals of organizing, of course, I'm going to be there helping with that. But when it comes to the strategic, not even the strategic, when it comes to details, they know their city better than I know their city. You never want to show up in somebody else's city and try to take over their city. I'm here to support. That's why I say it's a supporting role. That's what it's about. Because at the end of the day, when it's time for me to head back to my city, I'm going to pack up and I'm going to head back to my city. They got to stay here. So you just got to make sure they straight before you leave. And they're organized enough before you leave that they'll be able to maintain and function when you leave. And if we are to dip tonight, I got faith in the people that's on the ground, the locals from this particular community of Elizabeth City. They're gonna keep it moving. And that's what it's about. So we had that each one teach one mentality, and guess what? Especially those in these small pockets and marginalized communities who have people power, who have economic power, who have political power. The power would be to the people. But you don't see that. That's right, the people come first. This is about the people, this people power. It's people power.
Talking to the enemy.
Nah, ain't no problem. Everybody watching this live, man. This ain't just for y'all entertainment. You know.
See?
The divine forbid if something happened in y'all community, I expect y'all to show up the same way. Y'all watching the live, y'all see how we organize, strategize, funnel supplies. Even some of the smallest getting legal observers out here. To document and record. Luckily, particularly in this pocket, in this small area, just like the citizens wasn't ready, law enforcement wasn't ready. So they don't have or haven't deployed chemical munitions. When I mean by chemical munitions, I mean by pepper spray balls, mace, different things of that nature. Or munitions, period. Rubber bullets, projectiles. I don't even think they had the budget for that, honestly. So they would have to funnel it in from other towns. Like I say, this road right here particularly is shutting down a lot of commerce, a lot of travel, a lot of business. That's why I say economic power. If you want to shake the system, you shut down their money. You can't make no money, that's hurting the economy. You know what that's putting pressure on? That's putting pressure on a lot of people. If you can't make that economics, that's putting pressure on a lot of people. Y'all gotta remember we're in a capitalist system. If you know about capitalism, you know it's the underlying basis is money.
Thank you, bro.
Yeah, like I say, y'all, it's not on me to determine if they peaceful or what individuals consider non-peaceful. It's just on me to support the people. How they choose to show up in their city, in their town, that's how they choose to. A lot of people are in their cars because this particular... A lot of people are in their cars driving along with us. Because this took a little minute to get here. Hello? How's it going? Okay, when we start moving, I can find one of them too. Okay, all right, sounds good.
Share.
Okay, I'll definitely, when we start moving, I can definitely, it'll be more people that show up at the destination. And so I'll be able to connect more people then. All right, no problem.
We keep us safe.
Y'all got to remember to always center. Y'all message, man. It's about the people. The people power. It's always about it.
This aware. We tired of this shit. We just tired, man.
How can you at home help?
This out. This in North
it's links with different bail fund as well as we came down here with a bail fund. Emancipate NC have a bail fund. Like I said, so if people get arrested, guess what? We bail them out. So if they come and start doing a mass arrest right now, guess what? We're going to go bail the people out. If they come and lock every one of us up, including myself, guess what? We're going to all get bailed out. Not only do we come out here with strategies and supplies, we came out here with a bail fund as well. Okay, y'all behind me, sis. So they just, the sheriff now has said he's gonna show the body camera footage to the immediate family and the immediate family earlier. But when we first got down here, guess what? He was saying he wasn't even gonna show it to them. Now I hate we got to take to the streets and do all this. I would love to be at home. It's raining out here, but guess what? I'm going to do it. Just like I do it for any one of y'all. And y'all got to be the same way. Y'all got to be consistent and persistent. This ain't no ask, this demands. And y'all think we playing, guess what? The people take to the streets then. We'll shut it down. At the end of the day, it's people power. It's people power. Don't never forget that y'all got the power. We got the power. A lot of people say that this don't particularly work, shutting stuff down. Trust me, I've been in plenty of demos that bring immediate results. We're in a capitalist system, y'all. Do the math. It bring immediate results. And that's what we want. We at least want the family to be able to see the footage. If you ain't trying to release it to us right now, at least let the family see it. They deserve that. Imagine if it was one of your loved ones and you couldn't see the footage of what happened and you know it was unjust, they shot him in the back. Not only from the radio traffic saying he was sustained gunshot wounds to the back, but also from the car. I don't know if y'all seen the car or not, but the car was shot up from the back and the side. So that show you that the officers had to be behind this man. The skid marks show that the officers were behind him and that he was traveling away.
Submissive, the motherfuckers that'll kill you, don't give a fuck about it. You gotta stay on their necks. Get out, share this. We gotta go nationwide. Nobody should be able to go to sleep to the answers. Hiding footage. You know your officer's in the wrong. Y'all shot that shit up mafia style. We know what's really going on. We had to apply the same pressure they apply.
Release the tape.
Release the tape.
I didn't want to escort
her. Release the tape.
Release the tape.
Release the tape.
Release the tape.
Okay, you bust this out on. Let me go and block you.
Release the tape.
So why we walking the streets, y'all? Why do y'all think we're walking in the streets? So us walking the streets is not peaceful? Come on, bro. You see how brainwashed y'all that mentality is. If you know the capitalist system, we just told you about economics, economic power. Told you about the people being out here in the streets, that's people power. Once you organize collectively and strategize, guess what you can achieve? Political power. You get your own people in these positions of power. That's when you really achieve revolutionary power.
Yep, our human rights have been violated. They have violated international law.
Exactly. Now, if it was one of that person loved ones that just coming, I promise you, they want you to be all in the streets. Every type of way you could be. Come on, man. Stop playing.
They want to kill us and kill us all until you get away with it.
But then again, you got a lot of people because it never happened to them or they never experienced it. Police brutality, period. Or a criminal justice system, a flawed criminal justice system. They'll sit at their homes and throw stones.
I can't let this go unnoticed.
Shut it down. Shut it down. Shut it down. Shut it down. No peace. No peace. No peace. Police. No peace. No peace. Police. Andrew Brown. Andrew Brown. Andrew Brown.
No peace. No peace. Time is now. Y'all gotta get active, man. Sitting at home on the couch, you can be next. All it takes is a drive to the corner store. You can be next. You're supposed to be out here in the field. That could be your daughter next. Your son, your daddy. You gotta get your ass off that couch. Look out. All they can do is sit in the motherfucking car. Throw y'all on.
Andrew Brown! Andrew Brown! Andrew Brown! Andrew Brown! Release the tape! Release the tape!
The fun they is. Take that check. We need that check gone. They ain't got no money to do nothing. Take those pockets.
Andrew Brown. Andrew Brown. Andrew Brown. Andrew Brown. Andrew Brown.
Release the tape. Oh, it's likewise.
Andrew Brown.
It's necessary.
Andrew Brown.
I thought I
had Andrew Brown.
Andrew Brown.
Andrew Brown. Andrew Brown.
Andrew Brown. Stand on their neck. You need to talk to some of the people that's scared.
Get
their ass out here.
Shut it down.
Whether they sit as a city official or not. They get get down with your black ass, they gonna kill you next.
Andrew Brown.
They got fucking drones on this bitch. That face recognition. These the heroes right here. Superheroes. That shit you be seeing on TV is for play.
Gotta stay drop on supplies.
Stay on their motherfucking neck. They killing us all over.
Shut it down.
Shot a black man in Elizabeth City, shot his car up mafia style. That shit was wet up. That's what happened. Now they don't want to release the footage. Because you release the footage, it's going to look like some shit you see on TV. But this ain't no motherfucking movie. This real reality.
Andrew Brown!
People better get active and start waiting on somebody to do a
film. Andrew Brown! Andrew Brown!
Oh, I know what the power in the pen, Mo. I already know what's going on with that. She know better than that.
Get out of your car, get into the street.
This is the father congregation part. Then you start putting in the legal documents on the ass. She know I know better than that. Your people will appreciate you was out here walking with them. You already. Yeah, shut the streets down, the highway. It's a big highway. Elizabeth City, I believe. Shut it down. Need to shut that motherfucking bank down while they had it. Taking our tax dollars. Supplying them with armors. Kill us with it. We paying you to kill us? How the fuck
you? We up front, sis. Where you at? Is you still riding on the... Hold on, I'm about to call you.
Shut it down. Look at this. It is time.
Oh, y'all in the front? Okay. All right, cool, cool, cool. All
right. Here we go. Look at it. Gotta keep up with us.
Sending drones over us, y'all.
Hold on, I got something for his ass.
They sending drones over us.
Where he go?
Wow, that's going to tours.
That's how you blind this motherfucking camera. Put that motherfucking light on him. Get your ass up out of here, man. Look at him.
Police on the
want our tax money back. Tell them we want our tax money back. We fund their ass. We need our tax money back. Yes, this is in North Carolina. Y'all out there in Ohio, y'all need to get the
I got a cord so I can plug my phone up. What you about to die?
You need a charger box?
Oh, I got one. Okay. I got one right here in my pocket. Appreciate y'all. All right, see y'all in a little bit.
Shut shit down.
Release the tape, y'all. So for those who watching,
look, I'm
for those who are watching, we're in Elizabeth City, where a brother by the name of Andrew Brown was shot, killed by Pescatank Sheriff's Department. They're not trying to release the footage, the body cam footage, to the public, let alone the immediate family. So they have to piece together the clues of what really happened to their loved one, who was shot in the back. Multiple times we confirmed from radio traffic, as well as his car, sustained multiple bullet holes to the back, in the back window.
They want the family. They want Andrew family. That's the word back.
They want Andrew family to come forward.
Exactly. But the thing about this, they shot into this brother car over 8 times. Evidence strongly suggests that he was pulling away, as well as, according to a lot of people, he didn't even know they was trying to execute a search warrant. So there's just a lot of shady details, particularly in what happened. And we just want accountability. But yet you have a district attorney playing games. He opposed the releasing of the footage after a lot of pressure from a lot of people, through people power, demonstrations, putting the pressure on everybody. The sheriff has now came out and said he will show the body camera footage to the immediate family. But still got a petition to a judge and see if he decides to release it publicly. And that's what's going on. Yep, DA won, but people have called for his resignation, as well as the sheriff's. What you're seeing is the people take to the streets.
That's why I'm in the organization.
I think we're almost there, y'all.
We almost to our destination, y'all. Trust me, you'll walk that far if it's one of your loved ones. Out here walking, some of us, we have people in the cars. You can see there's traffic back there, also a good portion of our people in the cars driving. Down.
Don't say his name.
Andrew Brown.
Don't say his name.
Andrew.
Brown.
Don't say his name.
Andrew Brown.
Who shut it down?
We shut it down. Who shut it down?
Who shut it down?
We shut it down.
Who shut it down?
We shut it down.
Who shut it down?
We shut it down.
Say his name.
Andrew Brown.
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 Who shut it down?
We shut it down.
Who shut it down?
We shut it down.
So say his name.
Andrew Brown.
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 Shut it down.
Andrew Brown. Andrew Brown. Andrew Brown. Andrew Brown.
So what y'all seeing right now is particularly a demonstration. People power. People coming together collectively, standing for a change, strategizing. Unifying, shutting down one of the main roads that's lead to a lot of commerce for this particular town. That's economic power, people coming together, unifying, strategizing. Shut the economic flow down in this particular city until accountability and transparency happens. This is what you're seeing take place. As well as there's been a lot of strategizing and organizing and unifying around civic engagement, particularly within this small town, to change the dynamics of the power structure. It's political power. When you build a just system, an equitable system for all, in these small pockets and everywhere, it's revolutionary power. This is what you're seeing unfold right before your eyes. So we out here particularly shutting down this highway. Because in the brutal murder of Andrew Brown by the Pasadena County Sheriff's Department, they are not trying to release the footage, or even up until this point show the immediate family the footage, and which is at the sheriff's discretion to show them the footage. But they have to petition the judge under North Carolina laws to get the footage released publicly. But they can show their immediate family. They wasn't trying to do that until we actually got out here in these streets. It's the fourth day. Particularly this night, we out here in the rain. But guess what? We may get a little wet. May get a little tired. Yeah, we might get a little cramps in our legs. But we're alive, y'all. And we stand up for one of our members, community members, and I'm not even from Elizabeth City, but he still is one of my community members, just like each and every one of you are one of my community members. We stand up for justice for him. A lot of the details surrounding this killing suggest strongly when this man was murdered.
Who shot it down?
Unjustly.
Who shot it down?
Who shot it down?
So say his name.
Andrew Brown.
Say his name.
This is why we
say his name.
Strongly believe
say his name.
That law enforcement is so reluctant to release the videos
so
because they know we're going to see what happened.
No justice. No justice.
I think up until now, three officers have resigned.
No justice.
Seven has been put on administrative leave. Now, mind y'all, this was a task force made up of multiple agencies that executed this alleged search warrant, alleged arrest warrant. So what brought this whole incident happen?
Who shut it down?
We shut it down.
Who shut it down?
We shut it down.
Who shut it down?
But the individuals that fired the shot particularly came from
Ash Street.
Ash Street.
Pass container.
Say his name.
Sheriff's Department.
Say his name. Say his name. Say his name. Who shut it down?
We shut it down.
Who shut it down?
We shut it down.
Who shut it down?
So what you seeing right now?
Say his name.
Andrew Brown.
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 Pretty much. He was murdered.
Say his name.
Andrew Brown.
We standing up for this brother, for the family, for this community. Just like we stand up for y'all. And it's what it's gonna take. It's gonna take people power. It's hard to seek justice in an unjust system. Y'all want to see what's going on behind me? That are behind that we're stopping from moving through.
Who shot that down?
We shut it down.
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 Say his name.
Andrew Brown.
Say his name.
Andrew Brown.
Coming up on it, y'all. So we almost to our destination, y'all, which is pretty much to block this whole joint. Stop ahead to where that main economic base is at. Now this trek was a couple miles. In the rain, that's people determination. That's what people power look like. Just tuning in, we're walking to Elizabeth City, North Carolina. Main economic base. One of them. We're already shut down one for a little bit. Now we're moving to the other one. Y'all gonna get, and you will see a lot of trolls pop up here. These are nothing but scared people behind their phones who deep-seated in the hatred comes out, and prejudice comes out, because a lot of these people who pop up here can't be racist, because to be racist you have to have some economic capacity to hinder a whole group of individual or some type of capacity, not just economic. That's what makes you racist. These people are prejudiced, and a lot of these prejudices come from deep-seated racist families. Instead of just having a love for humanity, they don't care. You know why? Because they people not being murdered. They people ain't being murdered. They good. They straight. But I promise you, if it was their kids, if it was their babies, I promise you, guess what? They be right out here. They'll be wishing somebody was out here with them. Trust me. That's why you get the people like that. Almost definitely, they can lead a lie. But they want to hop up here and hide behind their phone. Not only hide behind their phone, but hide behind a fake account. How scary is that? Come on, man. How cowardly is that? But for the people on the line that understand what's going on, they're quick to say, you know, a lot of these people, these trolls, all lives matter, blue lives matter. First off, blue lives matter cannot be compared with black lives matter. When I say black lives matter, don't get it twisted. I ain't talking about the particular organization. I'm talking about just black lives in general. Though Black Lives Matter have an organization, y'all gotta remember, we still black. We was black and black had black lives before the Black Lives Matter organization. So that's what I mean. So to compare the two, first off, blue lives is an occupation. Being a police, law enforcement, that's occupation. Once you take that uniform off, you back to being John, Billy, Anglo-Saxon, Caucasian, however you want to identify yourself, right? But guess what? People can't take being black off. So to compare the two, it's like comparing apples and oranges. People sound so ignorant saying that. Also, another thing that I like to use is all lives matter. So if all lives matter, then why are you mad? Because that means black lives matter. If all lives matter, why are you mad? That means black lives matter. So what are you talking about? And we know if you really felt like that, you would be mad when a black person is murdered unjustly. You see the irony in the ideology that's really rooted in racist concepts. It's rooted in racist concepts. And they're trying to make you feel bad for standing up for what's right. So you hollering at all lives matter stuff, let me hear you say black lives matter then. If all lives matter, you be mad too. What you mad at? If all lives matter, what are you mad at? Why you mad? Why you get so upset when you hear black lives matter? If all lives really matter. Tell you, and I'm gonna be honest with y'all, man. If the roles was reversed, and I promise you, it was white people being murdered at a disproportionate rate than black individuals or any other minorities. Let me say that. These laws would change so fast. The accountability would be held at a different standard. Period. How do I know this? Because right in. My bad, y'all was looking at a test. How do I know this? In 2017, excuse me. In Minnesota, the state that George Floyd was killed in. A black officer in 2017 accidentally killed a white female. 2017. Guess what they did? They lit him up. Without impunity, didn't take all this extra stuff like how it took for Derek Chauvin to really get somewhat semblance of what they call justice. It's hard to get justice from a system that's not just, a system that's not built on equality, a system that's deeply rooted and seated in racist principles, racist tenets. I'm gonna go on block. You see the trolls? They're cowards, man. Hiding behind their phone. But this is what we're dealing with in 2021, y'all. Thank you. All right, y'all, we here. We made it to the destination. We had a destination. Sorry, y'all. My phone getting wet, sending off an alert. But we made it to our destination, y'all. We all here. What you saying? That's right. That's right. What you seeing here is a demonstration of people power. It's people power. Peace, bro. Hey!
Gonna be hurting today.
We on your line. Let me talk to your people. Current phone wet. Yeah, so we out here. We done shut down the Walmart here in Elizabeth City. It was a long way. We in our car protesting. We in a rolling protest, supporting and blocking off traffic for the people. In case you don't know, a 42-year-old black man was shot Wednesday morning by Popsicle Tank sheriff's deputies. Seven folks were placed on administrative leave, and three resigned, one retired immediately. And so we made it to the destination and have taken over. Shut it down. And so Colonel is on his other phone. He on the back phone, but we over here in solidarity. Oh, he on another line. So, it took over the Walmart, y'all. It's Quentin talking. Charge for the phone. Jordan, I want to know, what did he say?
He said he'd been out here with him since.
I gotta shake his charging port out. He got 69%. He just had to.
Well, you, maybe that's why he wants you to use this.
It says that it's water inside it. To use it will damage it. So he got water in the charging port.
Yeah, rice and let it dry.
Well, he can just let it dry, just leave it alone, like keep it out of the rain. Okay. It's just gotta dry, yeah.
Drop off supplies there, or there's another address where you can drop off supplies. Let me get that for y'all. Let me get the address to drop off supplies. Hold on, it's in my phone, guys. I don't know, it's in here somewhere. Gotta be. And so another drop off is 507 Martin Luther King Drive. 507 Martin Luther King Drive. What's the population of white versus black? What?
But Melissa,
Oh, she getting ready to get blocked. That's all.
They got a tripper.
Oh no, she talking crazy. Was she out good? Okay, so Sheriff Wooten said what?
Sheriff,
you got water in your things. We can't charge right now. Yeah, it said it's on
Denver. Sheriff Wooten to release the
He said he gonna petition tomorrow.
That's what he said.
Yeah.
I mean, first thing Monday, he said he gonna petition the court for the tape.
I'm trying to see what he gonna do.
Yeah. Oh, is that who to block? You saying Regina? Okay. Right. That's who I was getting ready to block, but y'all know. We don't give a fuck. Get mad all they want. Regina, you're not gonna come over here spewing that bullshit. We don't got time for that today. The man is dead. The man lost his life.
A man was shot in his back. Yes, a man was shot in his back because the police were trying to execute a warrant. Now, I don't care how you feel about black people, how you feel about anybody. People should have the ability to have their day in court, period. You say there's always a process that y'all want people to engage in. Okay. Let him engage in the process. He doesn't get to engage in the process if he gets killed. So stop it. We don't need no rights for iPhone, David Brown. It's an iPhone, motherfucker. We good. Tell me, you could have got you some rights at the Walmart if you hadn't shut it down. Probably not even from the U.S.
Trials tonight, y'all. Look at the news, they're so late. A search warrant that showed, that turned up nothing. They said they found no drugs or guns in the home.
So, search warrant, smirch warrant. You ain't find nothing. And a man is dead and you found absolutely nothing.
Yeah, they get blocked. I don't have no problem blocking him. Not now. Don't feed the trolls, y'all. Just remember that. No peace. No peace. Andrew Brown. Andrew Brown.
Let me see what Jordan then tweeted out.
The news guy?
Yeah.
That lady don't want to be able to change. She a trooper.
Oh, he said so. That was an hour ago. Pasquotank Sheriff Tommy Wooten says he will show the body cam footage to the immediate family. The family deserved to see it first. Glenda Thomas, aunt of Andrew Brown Jr., says she has not yet been contacted about when they will be permitted to view the footage.
not speak for Mr. Brown's children. Yes, support the community, the North Carolina Community Bail Fund of Durham. Do that. That's right, Brian Black, they need to release it. Even with your proud boy, don't tread on me flag. Nothing to fear, there's nothing to hide. That's right. Well, especially when Wooten said that he promised this community that he would not allow excessive force on his staff, and so, I mean, that's an issue.
Oh, I'm about to show the scene. Y'all, I'm about to show y'all the scene right quick. We have made it. So they're making. It's an effort underway to make this particular day Andrew Brown Day in Elizabeth City. What you see is the people power, the people coming together. You see this economic power. The scene you see him.
So y'all know what they're doing to me.
See, the problem is, I can't be pastor. I'm too progressive.
Go ahead, go ahead.
If I can't tell y'all the truth, I ain't got no business out
here with
the
microphone.
I ain't got no business.
Set it like
I'm just like y'all.
Don't you?
That's why I stay in trouble, because I'm just like y'all.
Go ahead, go ahead, go ahead.
And if that was true, then we wouldn't be under suspending everything that we went through. We're going to iron it out. Because just like he is, Mr. Spirit and Dr. Barber, they're family. And we got to have family things out.
So we made it to the destination, y'all.
You're not gonna walk that way.
shit real. So we made it.
Monday. God bless.
Hey, listen, everybody. Listen. Chief Buffalo said he gonna make sure everybody get a ride back to where we gotta go. Okay?
So I appreciate
everybody's
that.
Gonna get a appreciate ride back. Nobody's gonna be left behind. Nobody's gonna be out here.
Everybody give a shout out for
Elizabeth. Everybody give a shout out one time for ETPD. Make sure y'all share them on Facebook. Just shout them out because they went above and beyond. I'm going to call
Tony.
That's me.
Hey, that's
Tony. Let me say
a hold on one second.
You want me to do a prayer?
Well, you know, get one. Hey,
can we do this right quick before we close it out? Y'all repeat after me.
People power.
This is what we demonstrated tonight.
So this is what you're saying, y'all. This is a demonstration. We made it here. We here, y'all. We love y'all. What you're saying is political power, people power, economic power, all at its finest. This is what y'all saying. I appreciate y'all, man. What's up, bro? God bless you too, my brother. I appreciate you coming up,
man.
I swear they need it, man. They need it. We trekking new ground right here, man. I appreciate it. The people need it. The people need the encouragement, the love.
Yes, sir.
All the good stuff, man. What's going on, bro?
All right,
man.
I'm coming right back.
All right, Gabriel. Okay, man. Thank you, man. Yeah, God bless you, man. Okay, so.
So what y'all seeing is a demonstration of the people, people power. What I meant by that, I'm gonna break it down for y'all right quick before we peel. People power is people coming together, collectively unifying, strategizing, organizing against injustice, a particular system that supposed to be a justice system, but not just for all. Economic power right here in this town, this is the main place that they make money for this town. They shut it down, it's economic power. We know and understand it's a capitalist system, so when you disturb the economic base, you disturb the system. Political power is teaching people about different offices and places, offices they can be held accountable and they can show the accountability when it come. Got some people walking back. When the system pretty much crumbles, that's when you see revolutionary power for an unjust system, bringing justice in an unjust system. So they give rise for the people. Shut it down, as you can see, all the way back there, shut down. This is what it's gonna take. It's gonna take shutting down these different power bases and power structures. That's what it's gonna take, y'all. Y'all ready?
We love.
They ain't walking back. I love y'all, man. It's people power. Y'all know it's power to the people. Peace.